the belief that your guardian is the head, and I find you about to be married to him this afternoon.
Alas, yes.
But you do not love him.
Alas, no.
Modified rupture. But why do you not refuse him?
What good would that do? He's my guardian. He wouldn't let me marry you.
But I will wait until you are of age.
You forget that in Japan, girls do not arrive at years of discretion until they are 50.
True. From 17 to 49 are considered years of indiscretion.
Besides, a wandering minstrel who plays a wind instrument outside of tea houses is hardly a fitting husband for the ward of a Lord High Executioner.
But, oh, shall I tell her? Yes, she will not betray me. What if, after all, I am no musician?
There, I was certain of it directly I heard you play.
What if it should prove that I am none other than the son of His Majesty the Mikado?
The son of the Mikado? What? Why is Your Highness disguised? And what has Your Highness done? And will Your Highness promise never to do it again?
Some years ago, I had the misfortune to captivate Katisha, an elderly lady of my father's court. She misconstrued my customary affability into expressions of affection and claimed me in marriage under my father's law. My father, the Lucius Junius Brutus of his race, ordered me to marry her within the week or perish ignominiously on the scaffold. That night, I fled his court and, assuming the disguise of a second trombone, I joined the band in which you found me. I have the happiness you see.
If you please, I think Your Highness had better not come too near. The laws against flirting are excessively severe.
But we are quite alone and no one can see us.
Still, that doesn't make it right. To flirt is capital.
It is capital.
And we must obey the law.
Do take the law.
I wish it would, but it won't.
If it wasn't for that, how happy we might be.
Happy indeed.
If it were not for the law, we should be sitting side by side, like that.
Instead of being obliged to sit half a mile off, like that.
We should be gazing into each other's eyes, like that.
Breathing sighs of unutterable love, like that.
With our arms around each other's waists, like that.
Yes, if it wasn't for the law.
If it wasn't for the law.
As it is, of course, we couldn't do anything of the kind.
Not for worlds.
Being engaged to Ko-Ko, you know.
Being engaged.